After the heroes versus villains battle, let me know down below what hero and villain would you like to see in the last round.